So, hold on a second. Let me pause this real quick. Okay, guys. So, what we're doing now is you got your 350-degree oven. You greased the pan up with some margarine or some shit. And now we're going to start the fun stuff. So, got a mix of sugar. I don't have any sugar. So, I got the butter. And, it needs to soften a little bit. So you're gonna find a bowl. You're gonna wanna get a knife. And you know, like, free that fucking... free that shit, guys. How are you guys doing? Man, I got Tinder dates lined up for next year, man. They're all, like, booked in advance. It's fucking awesome. So. I'm single, fellas. Looking for love. Alright, take your fucking butter. Put it here. I gotta cook it as hard. You know what I mean? So this shit is flour. Like 2 cups. Baking soda, right? Not baking powder because I'm not making crap. You're making fucking biscuits. Put that in there, something like this much. Okay. Throw some salt in there too. Okay. You're supposed to cream this fucking butter right here with sugar. Right? And it's supposed to be like 1 1/4 cup sugar. I found some honey, I think. Anyhow, I don't have any sugar. So, hold on, let me pause it real quick. God damn it, why is this, man? Go to fucking... Okay, guys, so here's what's happening. Like, you're supposed to mix all this shit, like, separately, but I don't do it. I play it my way. I take my bananas. Some bullshit music here. Okay. Okay, so I got the bananas, 3 of them. Mix them up. I got the flour and all that stuff. I got the butter here, and it's hard as a rock. It's not gonna be easy. What I did here, I melted some fucking cherry ice cream with chocolate. This I did because that's got sugar, right? Sure it does. Throw that back in there. We're getting ready to fucking cook. Where's my bananas? So, the butter is hot. It's gonna be heating up for a few minutes here in this microwave. Anyhow, hold on a second. Okay, guys, so here's the deal. So you got this, it's like melted. And I'm just gonna go for it. I'm just gonna fucking put this bananas in here. Some bullshit. Put the flour in here. Flour, everything. Okay, we're gonna do that. We're gonna... What happened to the egg? I got an egg in here. I'm supposed to use 2 eggs, so I only got 1 on here. In the fridge. So, and the drink. Okay. Cherry ice cream is in here. Cherry ice cream, 1/2 cup. Alright. Butter is softer. Here we go. This is gonna be some kind of a... I can see this is not gonna work at all, but... Alright. This is really fucking hard, brother. So one time I was running. One time I was running for student body president. And I asked my dad, what should I do to run for president? He said, you should dress like a clown. So when I went on stage in a clown outfit, and he wrote me the speech, and I was like, got on stage and everybody laughed. And I was so upset. Then later, my friend was like, Corky, I think he did that for a put-on. It's like a joke. I'm like, my dad wouldn't do that to me. He wouldn't do that to me, you know? And they're like, yeah, he would. So I asked my dad if he did it, and he laughed so hard. It was his joke. Now I broke the spoon. When you break the spoon, that means it's just about ready. You gotta really chop up the butter because it's not like soft like it says in the directions. You wanted to do it here. Yeah. Yeah, this looks really awful. It's like a bad color and stuff. Anyhow, so hold up.